Of the one-year anniversary of the Valentine's Day massacre at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School, when a former student armed with a semi-automatic rifle gunned down 17 students, staff, and teachers in just 3 minutes. Since then, guns have claimed the lives of nearly 1,200 U.S. students. We'll have more on today's anniversary of the Parkland massacre later in the broadcast.